Atom City seems like such a nice place.